Well, it's the big show. Yes, it's a big bad show tonight. Oh. Oh. Yeah, it's the big show. Come on, crank it up and turn on all the lights, y'all. Oh. Well, get ready for something that you'll never know. You won't see it coming, but I promise you'll know. The big show. Well, it's the big show. Yes, it's a big bad show tonight. Oh. My sofa, now the weight of the world's upon my shoulders. Average men became soldiers the day the robots took over. Before the machines get a hold of you, you flip the switch, but who's controlling who? Before the machines get a hold of you, you turn it on, but who's controlling who? Before the machines get a hold of you, you press the buttons, but who's controlling who? You press the buttons, but who's controlling who? You press the buttons, yo, my GPS froze, I can't get directions. I need Google or Siri just to answer questions. I change the channel every 10 seconds. Can't function if I lose my internet connection. Out of my zone, if I lost my phone, I wouldn't even know the number to my mama's home. And even if I have a lousy waiter, I can't get the tips.
Ha, oh, we're both blacked out. Here we go, there we go, yeah. Breezy, you here?
I'm here.
Perfect. Love it.
I have arrived.
Look at this. Zip, zip. There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Tuesday Night Heat. It's game time. I saw you guys in the chat talking about you've went to open up Fall Guys, and you got the update, so people are going to be digging into that as we're going along today. Yep. And trying, yep, to get updated before things get too crazy.
Never fails, man. You go to play a game or whatever, and there's a, you know, 20 gig update or something.
Yeah, dude, it's always like that. Especially so whenever we log on to play something or we're streaming it, that's the only time the update is coming in.
Yep. There'll be an update, or actually it almost just got me with like I had to verify some files or something. Like there's just always something. you know?
Did that work?
It worked. I'm in.
Okay, cool. You're in. So, if you
need to make the lobby?
Yep. Here, let me get the chat up here real quick. Like, it says that the pizza jacket you got on. No. This is a this is a much different jacket. This is the BSB DNA Tour
looks jacket. Comfy.
It's very nice. It's reversible too. But what we want to get into today, ladies and gentlemen, a little bit of that real stuff.
D, so I can see that chat and talk to you guys a little bit.
Okay.
Seeing as how we got host. Tons of peeps.
Lobby code, ready, Breeze?
Nope. Hold on, I am back. Okay, where do I type this lobby code, by the way?
Where do you do it?
Yeah.
You forgot? Go to play.
That's right, I knew it too, I knew it.
Yeah.
Custom shows, join, what's code?
Okay, ready? Code is LMQPU. LMQPU.
I'm in.
Okay. Shows. Let's do. We didn't do. We'll just start with classic. That's fine. Okay.
Ooh, Plum put on a clinic with Fortnite.
What's that?
I said Plum put on a clinic in Fortnite.
Oh, yeah. You know what? I'll be honest. Before we play a game like that, we need to play it for a couple of days beforehand. Because that was as close to embarrassing as I'm going to let us get.
That was rough.
Okay.
So we can only have 40 people, right?
Yeah. So I have to pick the show first. When I pick the show, then it caps.
Gotcha.
So, boom. Here we go. So this, I wanted to talk about this, actually. So, Alika Boy.
Pedro, I see you, bud.
Said Creed just created the new Pal World game. Did you hear about this Pal World game, Breeze?
So I've heard about it, but I have no clue what it is.
So, same. I saw like a trailer for it, but I heard that it's like Pokemon mixed with like Zelda.
Okay, that's and so an interesting mix.
You got guns. You can shoot them. They're fighting for you. You're fighting with them. You're fighting against them. Like it's, I don't know.
Okay.
But it's got the AI stuff going on. So I'm like,
what's the AI stuff?
So I think, and again, I'm not an expert on these things. Cause I need to look at it more before I speak on it. But there's something with AI. Like, I don't know if AI was making the little monsters or whatever, but I just randomly saw people talking about it. And it sold like 3 million copies in 3 days.
Oof.
Yeah, that's a lot. So, here we go. Oh, get out of my way.
You better start holding some people.
Nah, son. Never. I would never hold my people back.
I love holding people. It's just so funny. But I hate when they do it to me.
I only do it when I get into the finals and it's real bad. Then I'm a mess. Okay, here we go. Oh, let me see if I can get yeeted. Okay, that's enough. That's enough.
Oh my goodness. It's
enough of a yeet. Let's go. Where you at? You qualified? Qualified,
no.
I'm in.
Nope, not yet.
I'm in.
Oh my god, there's 9. There's 12. There's 16. I just got hit with a ball. There's 20.
He said, y'all see the website for 2K24? They used Breeze instead of Woods?
Yeah, that just makes sense.
Let me see.
It just makes sense.
Let me see. Maybe that's where that picture came from. W-E-2-K.
Qualified. I'm in.
Let's see. Okay. Art Sasson says the AI was from promotional images, voices, and concepts. They also stole 3D models from Pokemon. Finish your story. Blah, 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 blah. Where's this GM picture? Ooh, Superstar Hub. Okay. Where on this site is Breeze's picture? I see Cody.
Did you qualify? Okay.
Of course I did. I was like third or fourth. Easy. Come on. I'm nasty in these Fall Guy streets. Skit. Scoot.
That's
out the way. Out the way. Scoot. Out the way. Out the way. Here we go.
I'm in like dead last.
Oh no. You better pick up the pace.
Passed a couple people.
Ooh.
Definitely
don't
not
touch
top
me.
20, though.
No? Oh.
Not currently.
You gotta move, dude. I'm not taking the risk. I'm not going down the middle. I'm going up the left side.
Okay.
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Dang it.
Oh my God, I made it.
Oh, did you?
Did you not make it?
I'm about to make it.
I'm qualified.
Get off me. Get off me, penguin.
Yeah,
don't touch me.
You
don't touch me. Don't touch me.
I had a good run there.
Oh, good luck at Royal Rumble. Thanks. Appreciate you. Look under game features.
Rumble?
Let's see.
Big weekend going on? Rumble?
Yeah, Rumble's going down. Yeah. Was messing up Imperium last night.
I saw some people in the chat talking about it. Had a good little brawl with them.
Tearing their asses up.
Really?
Yes.
Got your comeuppance?
I don't know. I'm done playing nice. And that's all the wrestling talk we'll have. Anyway.
All right.
Moving on. this is my safe space.
That was it. That was all you guys get.
Yeah. Yeah. Rumble. Here we go. It's fun.
Where are you?
Oh, okay. Where are you? What skin do you have on? Let me see your skin.
Coming to find you.
You don't know where I am.
I know where you're at.
No, you don't. Where? Where am I?
Got the wrong one. There's two kings.
How do you know I'm dressed up as king?
Because I know.
What?
I just know.
You don't know,
I know you.
What my vanity is like.
Oh, that was you. That was you.
Who was what?
I almost got you.
Got who doing what?
I almost got you.
I almost died twice. Three times. The concentration.
Doing all right. Only one's been eliminated.
Uh-oh. What are you? Only one of eight has been eliminated. We got to start. People got to start falling off. You don't know who's who.
I want to, though.
You don't know which one is which, do you? Huh.
Two are out.
Two? Make it four.
Two are out. We're all hanging in.
Whew. Oh. Everybody's good.
We're all hanging in.
Everybody's good. This is going to be a long one.
Oh God!
You almost got it.
Oh my God, that was close. Oh my
you
God, it's getting faster.
Okay, here we go.
It was definitely getting faster.
Okay,
oh, yes.
People started dropping.
Oh my God.
People started dropping.
It definitely sped up.
It did. Okay.
Good start. I need one of the King Creeds to drop because then I can know who you are.
Oh. It didn't even make all those people get out.
Only two got left.
Yeah. Oh no. No.
Don't run the slime, son.
Princessa, they use Breeze's face for the My GM section because unlike Creed, he produces larger than life shows in My GM mode. That's not me saying it. That's the people at 2K saying it. Wow.
Hey, relax. Wow. That's true though. That's true.
Wow. Wow.
They had to say it because it was true. Legend.
Wow. No, because I'm all over that game, dude. They want to make sure that they get you in some spots, you know.
Are you a legend in the game?
It makes sense. No, no. I'm not there yet. I'm still, you know, working on building my legacy. I want to make sure I can amount to something. You know, like, I want to be like you. I want to be a legend in the game.
I've built my legacy.
Yeah. You did a great job with it. You got a great legacy. Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Okay, don't
you got flung.
That,
I saw that.
Yep.
But I don't think you'll be seeing too much of me. Well, that. Here we go. Slippery time. Just go around. We're just going around. We're wasting time. Damn it! Oh, no, 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 no. I thought I could make that.
Pop them off. Oh, no!
Oh, no!
So close.
Again! Bro, I'm not... I got knocked off twice. This sucks, dude. I'm out. I'm about to be out of here. This time's about to run out. I'm screwed,
dude.
Oh, no! Dude.
I should've... I had no patience.
Zigged when you
should've
zagged. I'm gonna... Oh, my God! Are you serious, dude? How am I getting knocked no matter what I do? Okay. Just wait for it. Just wait for it.
Oh my goodness,
if
I made
I,
it.
Oh no.
I snuck right in.
I'm coming.
I'm watching you.
I'm coming.
There's no way.
I'm coming. There we go.
We made it. Which part did you fall off? The last part?
Bro, the last like bumper that kept bumping us off, I got knocked off like 3 or 4 times.
There we go.
All right. So that round was not bussing. We gotta stop this.
No cap.
Is there GoldenEye online yet?
I don't know.
N64 GoldenEye? Because if we...
Boosh.
I'll hurt y'all in GoldenEye. It was 3 times.
I would love it if it was.
Are you good at GoldenEye?
Grew up on it.
But are you good at it?
Very good.
I don't know about that. Okay, fine, guys. Fine. You know what? I'm bringing chaos. I'm going to be chaos. For all he is. I'll start it. Santa down here. Santa gets it. Yeah, of course you are. Of course you're Santa, dude.
That's me. Oh, goodness.
Oh, my goodness.
Get out of here, creep. Get away from Santa, dude.
I'm just trying to burn as many of these tiles as I can. So when it comes down to the nitty gritty, I see you. Get out of here. Get down there.
See what you're doing, you little slime ball.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness. Someone at the bottom is just burning them all.
I see him. Oh no, I'm down. Oh no.
I'm doing it.
You little.
Get away from me,
dude.
Oh my God.
He's trying to get me. Leave me alone, dude.
You're trying to cut him off.
Leave me alone.
Oh my God.
He's going to get rid of everything down here. And then we're all going to be screwed.
Yep.
No, I gotta keep him cut off.
Oh my God. Oh,
oh
my God.
Oh no, we just did it to ourselves.
You guys are screwed. You're so screwed. Oh my God, there's no way. Grow up. Or you're dead. Oh my God, how are you still alive?
No! Dang. I was going for a minute.
808's cornered. 7 of 9. Oh my God. 8 of 9.
Dang, we got it.
I feel like 808 won. 808 nice. Won, dude.
Nice. Nice.
808 picking Dang. Up a dub. I'm going to report.
Dang. Yeah, report him.
Report the player. 808, congratulations, buddy.
Yeah, congrats.
That was a tough one.
It was rough.
That was tough. Rough.
All right.
Plum, yeah, you got to step it up on that one. 808 brought his A game.
Backing it out. So everybody who did not get a chance to play is now eligible for a game. If you just played in this game, please just give people the chance to jump in. If we're not at 40 after a few minutes, you guys can go ahead and jump in. But just give people that are in the chat that did not get a chance to just play in this game that we played, give them a chance to play. Here we go.
That was bussing. I'm with you.
All right. Custom lobby. Breezy boy.
Yeah.
Well, first we'll select the show. Let's just try. Where's the shows? You want to try the slam dunk thing? We never.
Let's try them all.
We didn't do that one before. So that's 32 people. So the code is TLN63. TLN63.
I'm in, son.
Okay. All right, come on in.
Brian, yes, we are live. We are live. That was a solid first game.
Yeah.
We made it to the finals, bro.
Aiden what said, I was sweating. Because it's real. Adam Stevens says, I once didn't believe in the honor system. Now this community has given me hope.
That's right.
I'm telling you, dude.
Oh, 32. Okay, we got
32. We're going to go ahead and get started. So sometimes we'll do like all four games. Sometimes we won't, but I'll pick a game beforehand and you can decide to jump in or not. I don't know how long these games are. I don't know if it's going to be like a lopsided time you get to play, but we're going.
Don't worry, Brian. We're playing here for a little bit. Yeah. So
we're gonna play.
We'll get you in.
Oh, nah, long. It's the oldest ride with the longest line.
That's my line.
Here we go. Is the music loud enough for you guys? Because I feel like it's not. I feel like let's turn up the music.
What is this?
Turn up the music.
Oh, we're against each other.
We are? Okay. Uh-oh.
Oh, no, I don't know. I'm yellow.
Uh-oh. I'm blue. Ooh, we get a basketball? So
grab a ball.
Oh, I grabbed a person. Oh, I'm grabbing people. Give me this.
We have to get a ball and then dunk it.
Oh, nope. You're not. Oh. Yellow. Oh, no. Someone scored.
Ooh, everybody's scoring.
Okay. Well, it's a lost cause.
Give me this ball, son.
Let's stop these yellows. Golden ball. No. No ball for you. Ball is life. Let's go.
Ball is life. Give me that ball, son.
Nice.
Ball is life, dude. Give me that. I've tried so hard.
Let him get there. Let him get there.
I can't even.
Yeah, there we go. There we go. Get in there. I'm playing defense like crazy, bro. My hands are insane.
I'm just in the middle trying to grab a ball.
Nah. Gotta push people away from this.
How do you push?
Huh? With your hands.
Okay, relax. Is it the same as pull? You just go forward instead of back?
I think so. Oh, we're going. And we're going, and we're going.
I don't know.
Got this little yellow boy.
Dude, I got this.
You got a yellow streak a mile away.
Get away from me, dude.
Go, blue boy. Blue boy's coming to help. Blue boy's coming to help. Go. Go, blue boy, go. Look at that. The defense.
I'm fighting with a blue hot dog.
The
right
defense.
Here.
Nice. Go. We got you. We got you on the spelunk boy. Got you right here. Make that goal.
Dude, I haven't even gotten near a goal yet.
Bro, you don't have to. You just gotta play defense for your squad. I got him. I got him. Yo, oh,
whoa,
no.
Whoa, whoa, I'm in
oh,
the
no.
juice.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Dang. Oh, we qualified.
Eliminated?
Haha.
Were you blue?
I was blue, yeah.
Ah, come on, man.
Yeah.
Garbage.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. What's up?
What's up? People over there, what's up?
Yeah. Team Blue. Team Blue. Said not looking good for old Breeze.
No.
Yeah.
I'm out.
You're out? I'm out. Wait, so now does it split the blue team?
Probably. Yeah, we're eliminated.
Okay. Okay. Nice. Who do you think's got it, blue or yellow?
I'm going to stick with blue. Blue was dominant last time.
We were. Am I going to be blue now? Oh, I'm yellow now. Let's go. Guys, I'm running defense for you. I got it. I'm gooning. Nope. No ball for you. Ball is life. Ball is life.
Watching.
Ball is life. Nope. Come here. Let go. Let's go. Hands. Hands. Get him.
Butterfingers, dude. Butterfingers.
No, bro. Blue. Bro, no. My boy, Blue. Whoa, the ball's come on.
Blue.
Take him. Get this pigeon. Pigeon out of here. Nice. Pigeon. I got you. Hat. Nice hat.
Nice.
Nice hat, dude. Take it. Oh, here we go. Ball. Ball is life. Take a shot. I got you. Take him. Go. See that? Goonin. Right here. Watch me. Like hockey style. Yeah, got him. Ha! Boom.
Nice.
Look at that, dude.
Who's up, though? 4-2.
Nah, they won't be for long, dude.
5-3.
Take it. Take it to the hole.
One minute left.
Take it to the hole. Above the rim. Get off me. Oh, take it. Oh, here we go.
Yellow's
sweet shot, sweet shot, sweet shot. We're going. Sweet shot again.
45 seconds.
Sweet shot again. Come on. Oh, no.
6-3,
oh, no.
6-3.
Oh, they're tearing us up.
Double the score right now.
Blue boy. Oh, no. Blues.
Oh, my God. They are storming
Blue's
the castle.
Blues smoking us. Oh, we're getting smoked.
7-3.
We got 30 seconds. Eight defenders
eight,
on one guy.
8-4.
23 seconds. No.
8-4.
Get the ball.
There's a ball just chilling over there.
Oh, this is rough.
Ten seconds. 8-5. Trying to make a game of it.
Right, not I thought quite, he'd not shoot it.
Airball, son.
Airball.
Oh. Four?
Ball is life. All right, let's see who gets it. It wasn't too late. It's never too late. Until the game is over. Then
it's definitely too late.
It's too late. No, I could have made that shot.
No.
Oh, Fall Mountain now. Okay.
Wait. Oh, okay.
No playmakers on that yellow team.
Absolutely not.
Hey, we gave it our heart. We gave it our all.
Did you?
Yeah. You know what I almost did? So at my gym, they were doing a silent auction. They're auctioning off like random athletes' signatures on their pictures and stuff. But there was one poster of Mighty Ducks with all of their signatures, and I almost put in for it.
Whoa, why didn't you get that?
Because it was like a split decision. I didn't have time to think about it, and I had to leave. So I was like, no.
That would have had Pacey on there, dude.
Pacey was on there?
Pacey's Mighty Ducks.
Damn.
Pacey's Charlie, dude.
I screwed up, dude. I screwed up big time, bro.
That's a big mess.
Dang.
And Emilio Estevez, dude? Come on.
Yeah. I was honestly going for Keenan.
Wait, is he Goldberg or Knuckle Puck?
Knuckle Puck. Oh, wow. 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 Big loss. Oh, going all the way back down Hargrove. Oh, no. That's got to hurt.
Who gets it? Roman Reigns 2323. I would love it if that was actually Roman.
Yeah. He's just at home. Yeah. Hell yeah.
That's it. I got it.
I knew I could crown the day.
It's great.
I knew I could. I'm going to see him one day. Hey, man. tear y'all up in Fall Guys, huh?
You see that wind? You saw me.
You saw me. Yeah, that was really me.
That was me.
What of it?
Winning on Fall Mountain. Hargrove. 2-3-2-3.
So Justin Hargrove was who I was watching, and he was in the lead, and was going to win, but then fell off at the very end.
Oh, heartbreaking.
That hurt.
Heartbreaking.
Let's go blast ball bangers. The code is
triple B.
JRSA7.
Get that triple B. Blast ball bangers.
Let's go. He said he FaceTimes you to brag.
Acknowledge 2-3-2-3.
Yeah.
Oh, Daniel Hernandez eating some Oreo mug cake.
Ooh, is it delicious?
Recipe from that. No.
Is it delicious? Oh, ready to start.
26 peeps.
26 peeps. We got blast ball bangers.
Blast ball bangers.
Ooh, watching this while eating some ginger turmeric cookies. The cardamom chocolate ones from this brand are better though. What does that mean?
What?
Ginger turmeric cookies?
Ginger turmeric.
What's turmeric?
You don't know what turmeric is?
No, that's why I said what's turmeric?
It's a spice. It's used on everything.
Not on everything, clearly. I've never heard of it.
Just about everything.
Do we just grab a ball and throw it? Who's grabbing on me? Get your damn dirty hands off me. Take a ball and go.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, you're. Oh. Got you.
That blows people up.
Okay. Well. Yep. Oh.
Sorry.
We gotta go, dude. Oh, people are already winning. Oh no.
I'm in.
Oh. Did you make it? 4 points. It adds up the points based on how you rank. I was second to last.
I got seven. Oh, my.
Eliminated. We did not make it.
Squad did not make it. Yeah. I was too busy trying to blow people up.
Me too.
Okay. Right. We didn't understand the task, apparently.
Big loss. Okay. Dizzy Heights. I.
Two breaks and lots of stuff.
I did not understand what we were doing, apparently.
Good.
Ooh,
very good for you.
Space gambler, allergic to high fructose corn sugar, which you weren't sometimes, but it stuff's not good for you.
Yeah, it's horrendous for you.
Yeah, that's how they control you. That's how they get in your minds.
Ooh, thin mints mug cake, that's a good one.
Ooh. Okay, who we want to follow? We got Marco33, little, oh, pink glasses action, okay. We got baby Chris up in here as a chicken. I think we're looking at the chicken, the chocobo. We got Macho Man, VG Master, video game, and we got double badge, 612.
I like Shinha just going around with a helmet on. like a skateboard helmet.
We got a Oscar, Bran Flakes. Oh, here, killing it in first place, I believe.
Soda King with that Nacho Libre going on.
Ooh, Sofa King?
Sofa King?
Sofa King?
What is Sofa King? Oh. Nice try, bud.
Sofa King. Oh, we got Dick Tracy coming up. The new age outlaw. Matt Ellie.
Is that a dude from Star Trek?
What? Sofa
Switched
King?
To gray. No. Tell me. Oh god.
Oh man. Man.
What is a booze? Are you coming to hang out?
The guy in the yellow suit looks like the Mask. I was thinking Dick Tracy. But Mask works, man. I'm excited, dude.
Let's take a look.
Uh-oh. Just straight up blast ball. Here we go. Somebody just said in the chat in all caps, L.A. Knight. Okay.
L.A.
Was there a reference that somebody made, or you just saying it?
Just making sure.
cream corn and gravy.
Do we got a possible repeat winner here, or we got all new peeps?
Oh,
looks like all new peeps. I think
TVs are booty. Okay, double badge. Osutubby, Marco, Dom for life, Brand Flakes, Guns for hire, Mad, Mad Ellie, Shin Ha-young. Yeah, Baby Chris, the real bad man. Oh, the real bad man, put a little ass on it. Rikishi's in the house.
Is Baby Chris a chocobo?
Bad man. Let me see.
Or just an ordinary chicken?
Chocobo.
Okay.
Yeah. You can tell because they're little fat cheeks.
Yeah.
And my money's on Baby Chris.
Baby Chris, all right. Peak performer, it says.
Somebody said, how'd that table feel last night? It felt horrible. Yeah. People always ask that, like, how'd that feel? It felt like hell, because your body's not...
You went through a table?
Yeah.
Never ends, huh?
Me and Kofi put Imperium through tables.
Oh, okay.
We said, we're done with these. Oh, the chocobo. Oh, he stays on, Baby Chris. Yeah. Like, how's your body feeling? My body feels like I beat the crap out of it for the past 20 years. Mm-hmm. Oh, Baby Chris got shoved off. And then just jumped for it.
Baby Chris.
Oh, yeah. NHL. They said NHL next week.
Oh, that's right.
What threes. Run NHL threes.
Yeah. I'm cool with it.
Said, are you constantly in pain as a wrestler? Yes.
And yeah, you don't really get used to it.
No.
It just kind of comes and goes.
Yeah. You're just like become emotionally detached from the pain. That's what happens.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Oh, whoa. Okay. Two winners.
A little team ski action.
TVs are booty.
Congrats.
We've had different winners every time here.
It's been a lot. The
Cuban Pete is still up for grabs.
Yeah, very much so. Okay, let's get into this custom show. So again,
what do we got next, son?
Congrats to our winners. Princess, if you don't mind, if you will be here, can you give the winners listed and then we can do something at the end? Just rewatched season one of GM Mode and you kept thinking he took Randy every week. Because it was a lot. We were going through a lot.
Season one's a real good one.
At that point in life, it was a lot.
That was good.
Okay, let's see. Yeah. We can talk about that. So he said, Hargrove, have you been watching the new Unos on DaParty? Yeah, if you don't know, we can't play Uno with certain people
here,
but we can play Uno with certain people elsewhere.
We're putting it out for the universe.
Yeah.
Putting it out for the universe. Huh? You gonna watch it? It's out there.
Yeah, you can go find it.
It's out there. That's right.
Let's see. Day at the Races, Squads, Fall Ball Cup. I'm not mad at a Fall Ball.
It's TTVs are booty. What's a TTV?
Yeah. That was their name. Okay, let's here's the code. You ready?
Yep.
TTFH3.
I'm in.
We got Breeze in. TTFH3. Honor system, guys. Harrison, I got my milkshake. Is that you got an actual milkshake or?
Jacob will be smart, bud. The goal isn't to have the daily pain. It's to make a bunch of money first.
Oh, yeah. Or I mean, it's hard to make a bunch of money first before your body hurts. Your body starts to hurt. And then hopefully make some money, and then it starts to earn more.
That's right.
Don't you see all the boys in your yard? Oh, hey, thanks, Drew, and congrats. Said I'm getting carried on Fall Guys like I did on Fortnite. What is that? What are you even talking about?
Wow.
I wasn't even playing. And I'm nasty at Fall Guys.
Ooh.
I come in with a crown.
All right, a little Rocket League style.
Okay, here we go. You yellow or blue?
Yellow.
Oh, we're always against each other.
We are.
To the end of time.
In life.
Oh no, here comes a ball. I do love this music. I always forget that. Oop, knock myself out. Here we go.
Gotta play that defense. Are you yellow? I see you.
No, I'm blue. What are you talking about?
Oh god, oh god. Wow. No!
Well, you see somebody who looks like me, and you think it's me? Yeah.
You're skin in the game, bud.
Yeah, I got skin in the game.
Oh, there you are.
Where? Just making this shot. Fumble! Let's go. Yeah, get hands off me, Santa.
Nah.
You're not even the real one, are you? You ain't even really giving presents.
Get back here, son.
You out here. Jack Skellington, aren't you? Oh, look at that shot! Ah, what a shot! Hell of a shot! And he's away. Uh-oh. No. Force it in, boys. Nice. Just keep the heat on him.
Where'd he go?
Keep the heat on him, boys. And gals. Uh-oh. Defense.
Yeah, we go.
Nah. Here comes the defense. Defense. Oh, no. Went over my head. Is it going in? Nope. Oh, I just popped it in on accident. That was my fault. I scored a goal of my own.
Nice.
My bad, guys.
More of that from you.
I scored one, so it evens out. Boom. Here we go. Look at this. What incredible offense from the blue team. Look at us functioning as a unit.
Absolutely not.
Ooh. Where's that other ball?
Defense.
Nah. Defense. Qualified. Damn. Qualified.
You get eliminated in the first round.
Qualified. You damn right I qualified. Yeah. You probably need a new skin.
I don't think so. Santa never goes out of style, dude.
Never. Wait, also from season one, do you still think 210 weight is close to 220? Yeah. Yeah. I'm like 212 right now, and I cannot breathe.
Wow. That's a lot.
Bro.
Well, you've been pounding those Oreo mug cakes.
Just been squatting.
Every time I've seen you, you've been plowing through Oreos.
No, that was 1 week I ate Oreos like every other night.
Plowed through them.
So in total, I probably had...
Plowed through them.
12 to 15 Oreos total in that week.
You plowed through them.
No. Oh, wow. Well, that was a hell of a shot.
808's in here. Okay.
Yeah.
TTVs or booties in here.
Uh-oh.
We got a couple of possible repeats.
Nah.
I'm going to report you.
Nah. There we go. No, you won't.
What would you report someone for?
For being rude? Having a dirty name? Maybe for scoring on us when they shouldn't be scoring? Nice. Here we go. Oh, like that. Oh, no. That was a hell of a shot.
Ruh-roh.
Come on. Get it down there. Downfield. Oh, no. We got a goalie. Okay. Nice. Work him. There you go. Left side. Strong side. Get a goal. Okay. You gotta pop that thing like this. Nice. Let's go.
Come on. Come join me, my little
boo. Oh no.
Come here, guys.
No backup. Saving. Here we go. Just get him in there. Oh no.
Boo, come back here.
Nice.
Come back here. That's my little kitty. Relax.
Okay. Get this one goal.
Pretty much.
Get this one goal. That's a strong sentence.
I plow all the Oreos.
Yeah. Who tried to plow?
do not plow. Do not plow.
I'm going to plow.
You knew it was coming. Yeah. You knew it was coming.
Can I bet that now? I've been disconnected from the server. Oh, no.
Who did?
I did. Are you disconnected?
No, I'm watching.
Okay, can you tell me who wins?
Okay. Oh, I'm looking. We got Pepe AKD. We got Pink Skull King. Okay. Dom for Life 808 going for that repeat.
Okay.
PK Runic. Tino Zero. TTTVs. Oh, going for a repeat as well. Ooh, couple of possible. Couple of possible Cuban Pete's here. ADIB 301.
What are they playing? Are they playing ball again or is there a race?
No, it's like a kind of like the hexagon game, but they're ice blocks and they're, okay. And they're breaking.
Okay. So we just need the name of the winner.
Yep.
Dang it. I missed it.
You got kicked.
My milkshake is really good. I'm still confused about this.
Oh. Get down to the last little bit. 3 of 7 are eliminated.
Uh-oh.
4 of 7.
Okay.
5 of 7.
Okay.
6 of 7.
They're playing on thin ice.
Oh my God, who won?
Very thin ice. Very thin ice.
Whoa, TTVs.
TTV.
Picking up a second victory.
With a winner.
Damn. All right, we got a front runner. We got a front runner here for Cuban Pete.
TTV's nasty right now. Okay. Congrats to TTV. I'm sad I missed it. I'm sorry. The internet is wild.
Your internet this time, not mine.
No, I think it was probably you because I'm connected to yours.
Absolutely not. That is not a thing. What a garbage.
It is. Statement. It is. It's sending like a virus, an internet virus.
It's 100% not. No.
Let's just go hexagon. We're going hexagon the whole time. What? You ready for the code?
Okay.
WD3A5.
Hexagon trials. All right.
Team Penguin.
Have you ever seen Benedict Cumberbatch? He's Doctor Strange, right?
Yeah.
He's on a show, and I guess he's talking about how he did a nature show, and he can't say the word penguin.
No.
And if you watch the clip is hilarious because it shows him like the guy asked him, he's like, "Is it true that you did a show and you couldn't say the word penguin?" And he goes, "Yeah, I don't know." He goes, "Well, I don't know why no one clued me in on this, like why I'm saying it." And then like as he's saying it, it's like a nature show about penguins. And he's like, "And here we have the penguin." And he goes, "Why did nobody tell me about
Nobody this? Said anything.
Penguin. Oh man, I was laughing my head off at it. And he goes, "We filmed an entire show and nobody told me I was saying it wrong."
Okay, here we go. Don't fall off.
I got a new strategy.
Just run it. Run, just eliminate everything. You know what? Chaos. Let us begin. Ugh. I don't know why, but the animation is so funny to me of you trying to jump to another hexagon and failing. Mm-hmm. And their little body gets stuck. Hey.
Somebody about to get the ass beat. Somebody go and get the wig split. Beat him up. Break his neck.
Oh, people just dying?
Yep.
You're getting rid of everything, dude. It worked on me. You suck, dude. Come on, man. That sucks.
It worked.
That sucks, man.
Oh, my God. That was a good stat.
You suck.
I can't believe it worked on you, though. That's great.
Well, I was looking at it, and I tried to fall, but I pressed dive too early. Or too late.
There's always the people who can like hang around the top forever and yeah. Then the people who go straight to the bottom.
And you're just down. Yep. All right. Well, we will. Ba-bam. Okay. So you're in it again.
I'm in it.
You're still in it again. Let's see.
You know what my strategy is.
Yeah. He said, because of Mark Henry, I won't mess with anyone wearing a spink sports jacket. No, thank you. All right, who are we watching? Let's see. All right, there's Breeze. Santa, let's see him. He's just going literally straight to the bottom and then just praying that he doesn't. Oh, he wasn't sure if that was the bottom.
I never know if it is.
You're going to let all those go too? I was going to. Oh, man. You got a lot to go. Oh, this is crazy.
It might backfire though, because if people stay around up top, then
yeah, then you're screwed. Because you went through like what, like 5-6 levels?
Quite a few.
Oh man, and it doesn't look like. Oh no, there's somebody on the level above you. There's somebody wreaking havoc. Somebody wreaking havoc.
All I need to do is outlast 5 other peeps.
Which might not happen. Now they're down here. Uh oh. Okay, one, the real bad man. Rikishi's out. The bad man. 2's out. Uh oh. Uh-oh. Don't run yourself into a corner. 3's out. Don't run yourself into a corner. Don't run yourself. 4's out. Okay.
Oh, my goodness.
It's getting harder. It's getting harder.
It is. I might not want to go right to the bottom. Run out of real estate real quick. Maybe I'll try the other strategy. Maybe I'll just like try to stay up top as long as possible.
Ooh.
But then you'll fall like a rock and just go.
Yeah. I kind of like this. Just straight hex.
We
will get to solos. We're just running through a bunch of the different chunks of games.
I love that my strategy worked to get you out immediately.
Immediately.
Like you're like that's not gonna. Oh god. All right. What's the strategy here?
I don't know. Let's see. You got what? 10 people left.
It's worked so far. Unless they catch on to my strategy.
They of course they caught on. They're all watching the stream. What are you talking about? And you're still doing it. Let's see.
I give myself a little bit of time.
No, you're not. So,
oh my God.
Okay, I don't think it's gonna work simply because in that first one there was 30 of us, right?
Yeah.
Now you got 10.
Oh, you're right.
There's 10 people. There's nobody on the level above you, and there's probably not going to be for a while.
I didn't even think about that.
If this works and you get all 9 people out.
I got to start slowing it down here.
Do you? Oh, no, there's still nobody. There's somebody above you. Yes, Jai, yes.
Oh my God, no.
Oh, bro. You just quit paying attention. That's it.
No, I was there. I just got stuck on a corner.
Bro, you honestly, you would have been fine had you been able to last.
I didn't think about that there was less people, so it would take longer for them to get to the bottom.
Then you got nervous?
Yeah.
Yeah, when you start doing the outside, I was confused. Because if you start on the inside and work your way outside, then the whole middle is gone. Oh, is he gonna get it? Uh-oh.
Oh my God. Who got it?
That's a 2-time.
Oh, that's a 3-time.
3 times. 3 times. Okay.
TVs, my goodness. And I saw Roman 223.
Yeah.
2323 was in the running there.
Okay, so like we've talked about, let's get an honor system.
This is big.
Honor system, guys. If you played, chill out, let other people jump in. Let's do a regular one so we can get 40 in.
Should have won that one.
We'll do that and then we'll get back to these. Okay, right. Show selector, classic knockout. The room code is, ready?
Yeah.
ESRHA. And let some other people jump in. If you played already, let other people join in.
Honor system.
Honor system. You know what? Sometimes you just want some ramen.
When?
Where?
When?
All the time.
I don't know if I ever want ramen.
Are you serious? You're not a ramen person?
Not really.
I don't understand the issue.
Of what?
of not wanting ramen. I feel like that's a...
You know what I want? I want like a big steak, dude.
A big ramen steak?
Nah. I'll take steak over ramen.
Steak in the ramen?
No, over ramen.
Like steak laid over top ramen?
No, like I have two choices. I'm always going to go with steak.
But what if you have one choice and steak. It's ramen with steak on it?
The one choice I'm going to make is steak.
Oh. Let's go. Whoops. Okay, fine. Okay, yep, and wow, that was rough. Oof. These doors. Come on, dude. Unnecessary.
Made it. Did you make it?
I will. This was...
Will you though? You might not.
No, I'm
did
in.
You not?
I'm in. Okay. Come on. All right. I'm not going to lose on the first one.
All right.
Come on. Yeah, stream got getting weird. We're good.
What's with that internet? Got no. That internet.
We're good. Yeah. You guys got that internet?
You got that internet.
Yeah. All right, here we go. So what's your favorite steak place then?
My house.
Okay.
I make them, dude. Okay. I make a good ass steak.
Okay. That's fair.
Yeah. But if I had to like go somewhere to get one?
Yeah.
Texas Day Brazil, solid meat.
Fogo de Chao.
They know what they're
Fogo, a Brazilian steakhouse type of place.
Oh, 100%.
From these outsides. Okay, come on. My favorite ramen place is in New York.
Okay.
New York City. And so it's called Nishida Shoten. And so we went up and we were on the... We, as in New Day, we were on the Drew Barrymore show.
Yeah, I saw pictures. That looked cool.
Bro, it was so sick. She's so awesome.
Yeah?
Yeah,
why
man.
Do that?
Yeah, it's just nice to, like, see it.
Sure.
So, she's amazing. But I'm in. Oh, I disconnected. Perfect. Dope. Disconnected.
Did you?
Yeah.
Well, I'm still in.
I got in, and my character didn't go away.
Yep.
And then I said I was disconnected.
What are the odds?
Hell yeah.
My internet is working perfectly. Yours is just horrendous.
It's not horrendous. I'm doing a full stream. I got you on the line. I got all this stuff cooking.
Sounds like
excuses. Dude, what does it mean? So connection loss due to inactivity. There's no inactivity.
You're literally doing stuff.
Got that's
that
weird.
Dial up, dude.
Apparently, something
he's
going
got
on.
Got that dial
jeez.
Up.
Jeez. Anyway, what? Just update me.
You can't see what's happening?
I can't see you. I'm on the main screen.
Damn, son.
Just update me again. This is a problem. And then you go out here.
Teacup holding me.
And you run a speed test on your internet. And you're, you know what? Check this out. So I'm running a speed test on my internet. Right now, my internet is, come on.
Oh my God.
What?
A cowboy grabbed me and I fell off. Oh, baby Chris back in here.
Okay. My internet is 671 down and 152 up. And this somehow is disconnecting. This is... Anyway, okay, what's going on over there?
I see 808 in there.
Okay.
We got Dom. We got Manine Machine. Soda King.
Okay.
Soda King. 808. Sino Zero. Wise Nick. King Gold.
Mm-hmm.
Lemur Cha Cha. TTVs. Guns. For Haya. B Rye, Thunder 11111, Kratos Society. I'm better than you 84.
Better B E T T A.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. You better win with that name. Baby Chris, MR Jericho, Chi-Town, FGC Tony. And everybody's staying on. Everybody's staying on.
Everybody's in? Okay.
I don't know who got eliminated. Not many.
Yeah.
Me.
What is it?
Me and two more people. Can you join? Can't you like rejoin the room?
No.
To watch?
Not that I know of. Can I? Let's see. Do you remember the room code?
Nope.
Okay.
But it should pop up here in a second.
Can I?
Ooh, is the weather bad right now in Atlanta?
No. Not that I know of. I have headphones on, but I don't think it's raining. I don't think so. Okay, what's the game now?
Don't fall off. It's where the little things are spinning around. You got to jump them.
I like that one. We're going to run another one of these.
Six. Yeah, this is a good little one. This is a good little one. Fire up another game, son.
Okay. I will. I'm waiting for you guys to finish.
Okay. I think we still got a little bit.
Okay. So some of my friends said that they were playing earlier today, and they got disconnected like 5 times after this. The update went through. So that's it. Yeah. Thank you, Amanda.
Round over.
Because I was like, my internet is... I didn't pay for this quality. AT&T, you will be hearing from my lawyers.
That's right. AT&T, give us the internet. I beg you. I beg of you.
Please, sir, I beg of you. Scraps of internet, please.
All right, perfect match.
Yeah.
Stand on the squares.
Stand on the hexagon?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, not hexagon.
No.
Perfect match. Where the fruit pops up and then you got to go to the square.
Oh, yeah. I don't like that one. Yeah, so just a little update thing. We'll get that thing going.
Yeah, the Fall Guys thing gave me a... I had to verify my files.
Yeah. It happens. Yep. You know what? I think I want to change my skin. I love my skin. I love the skin I'm in.
There you go.
But let me see what we have. Ooh, fresh strawberries. Blubber. Bean snatcher. Doomacorn bundle.
Doomacorn.
Yeah. Ukulele. That's the Banjo-Kazooie game that came out, right? Because it's ukulele. Yes. Don't mind me. Let's see. Melon Panda. Little Cuphead. You know, we have none of these because we haven't been playing the regular game. We've just been doing...
Customs. Yes.
I was like, why do we have no points? It's like, oh, the same reason you have no points. I have a lot of the circles, the K's.
Yeah, me too.
You know, get some skins. You know what? I don't need no show bucks. 90s party, it's just black.
Ooh, round over.
Oh, that. Okay.
Down to 6.
Down to 6? Okay.
Yep. Possible. I think a couple possible repeats. Let's have a look here.
Oh, soft serve Sunday. Man.
Ooh, Fall Mountain.
Fall Mountain. Okay, I like it. So we're getting there.
Final round.
We're getting there, folks. We're getting there, folks.
Do you say folks? Why do you say the L?
Huh?
Oh, you said the same. You did the same with egg yolks.
We're getting there, folks.
Folks.
Because there's an L there. Do you want me to say? Your name is Eiler Ease. Oh, why would you say the first letters of those words? Why would you say those? Just taking out random letters?
Well, no, just the silent letters.
This is what I don't understand about silent letters. And maybe somebody in the chat has an explanation for this. To me, a silent letter would just be a letter that you don't write in the word. So why would it be in the word if it's silent? Like if someone says, oh, there's onions in it. I say, oh, I don't like onions. And they say, oh, you can't even taste them. So then why would you waste the onions and put them in the meal if you can't taste them? If they're not, if their use isn't going to be used, why have it?
Well, no. When they say that, it means that you're not just going to taste onion, but it mixes nicely with the flavor.
No, I'm saying I don't like the taste of onion. And then someone's telling me, no, you can't even taste the onion. If I can't taste the ingredient. Shytown
22 picking up a dub.
Shytown 22.
Shytown 22.
There we go. Shytown 22.
As you go on your tirade.
Congratulations. Again, what is
silent letters?
What's the point of silent letters? Like, okay, so the word pterodactyl starts with a P. Why? Just don't have it start with a P.
Well, oh. I think it's the way that it's spelt. It needs to be in there.
No.
Because like folks, for example, if the L wasn't there, then it would be fox.
Yeah, which is a different word than folks. Hence why you say the L. Because when I'm saying, so let's say that there was no L in it. First off, it wouldn't be.
It would be fox.
So if, that's why I was like, wait, it's not an X.
It would be F-O-K-S. It's
fox, yes.
Yeah.
So there are many words in the English language that are spelled the same, but just when you use them in different contexts, right?
Sure.
So then why would folks be the exception? They added an L so it would be written differently?
No, it has to be said differently.
That's what you're not getting what I'm saying. Anyway.
No, but now you're trying to do like a red scenario.
Like no.
I read a book or I read a book is spelled the exact same.
Yeah, and they're pronounced differently. So I'm saying if the letters in the word pronounce the letter. If a silent letter doesn't make any sense to me.
Absolutely not. Silent letter.
Folks. How does that make sense?
Folks, yolks. I'm eating an egg yolk.
No, you say yolk. Egg.
Nobody says yolk.
Yeah, people that see the word and they go, oh, this is how you say this word because
guys,
there's a letter
way
in there.
Way in here. Folks with an L is put a one in the chat.
Mm-hmm.
If you say folks, then put a two in the chat.
Folks is so weird. Who would say folks?
If you say yolks, put a one in the chat. If you say yolks, put a two in the chat.
That's weird. Egg yolks? No, egg yolks.
Yolk. Nobody says yolk.
Yolk is a different thing. Look, yolk is a wooden bar or frame by which two draft animals such as oxen are joined at the heads or necks for working together. Yolk, a different thing, a nutrient-bearing portion of an egg.
Ooh, a lot of twos in there. Yolk. A lot of twos in the chat.
Yolk.
A lot of twos in the chat.
Yoke is Y-O-K-E. Do you see that? Yoke. Yolk is a different word.
No. A lot of twos in the chat.
The code is Breeze. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Y-Z-T-F-5. Yolk. That's absolutely all folks. No one's saying, that's all folks.
Yes, they are.
No.
That's exactly what Porky Pig said, dude.
No, that's all folks. There's an L. Folks.
He never once pronounced the L. That's all folks.
So that's good. Folk music. You're saying folk music?
Folk music, yeah.
Folk? You would say, hey, I listened to some good folk music today.
That's exactly right.
That's wrong. Folk music.
So do you say polka?
Yes. There's an L in the word. Do you say library or library?
I say library.
Yes, because you're pronouncing all of the letters that are written in the word.
No, that's not a silent R, though.
Exactly. No letter should be silent. No letter should be silent. It doesn't make any sense.
No. This is like when we play Battle of the Brands and you don't agree with the system of fighters, bruisers, and everything else. So you try to just ignore it. But it's a key part. Like, silent letters are key parts of the English language.
Tell me what that is what I'm saying. Why would there's... Huh?
Tell you what is.
What? You said it's a key part of the English language. Can you explain that key part?
Because if you don't have it in there, then you would have to pronounce the word differently.
So you're saying not having it in there, you have to pronounce it one way. But by having it in there, you pronounce it the same way as if it wasn't there.
No, it would change the way that you say it. So again...
That's what the letter is supposed to do when you add it.
Folks would not be folks. It would be fox. And it's not pronounced that way.
But so folks is a different word from fox, Breeze.
Yeah, but folks, no, but folks, no, that's not a word. Nobody says folks.
Yes, that's it.
That's not a thing.
You're making me have a stroke, dude. This is infuriating.
Nobody has ever in the English language.
Great, great. Disconnected, yeah. Walking upside down, getting kicked out of the game. So you say, look at this folklore.
Folklore, yeah.
Folk.
No, nobody says folk. Nobody says it, folklore.
Hold on. Because since I'm disconnected anyway, now it's just a stream of us talking.
They're doing the polka.
Silent letters can help determine how a word's pronounced. Specifically, when dealing with long or short vowels, they can also help demonstrate the meaning or origin of a word.
There you go.
No, it's still folk.
Very important.
It's still folk. So tell me why there's a P in pterodactyl.
Silent P?
Yeah, why?
That one I don't really know the answer to.
It's the same as folk.
It's definitely not the same as folk. now it's apples and oranges. Man.
There should be no P in pterodactyl. If the letter is not pronounced in the word, then it shouldn't be in there.
Google, why is there a P in pterodactyl? Because I don't know. And now I'm curious.
This also, what's the other one? Colonel. How is that word colonel? Is it C-O-L-N-E-L? Colonel?
Colonel, yeah.
That should not be pronounced colonel.
There's something else weird with that, too. There's something else weird with, like, colonel or general or sergeant or something.
Yeah.
That it literally sounds like a completely different word.
I remember being so confused as a kid when they're like, this word.
Pneumonia. Pneumonia.
That's weird, too. Yeah. I remember specifically being confused as a kid when they're like, this word is pronounced colonel. And I was like, whoa, what lesson did I miss? This is crazy. Okay. Colonel. Why is there...
They're saying pterodactyl is Latin. Pneumonia comes from Latin and Greek. Okay. Lasagna. Lasagna is another one.
Yeah. Lasagna. Just take the G out. Take the G out. Lasagna. Dude. Lasagna. People who pronounce Xavier as Xavier, those people are just wrong.
Whoa.
at least when referring to me. Or sorry. Mine's backwards. Mine is Xavier, not Xavier.
You are Xavier.
Yeah, I'm Xavier. I was reading it wrong. So I use Xavier. I pronounce the X and the A and the V and the I and the E and the R. Xavier. But some people say Xavier as if it's spelled with a Z.
Yep.
And that's real confusing to me. Why is it not... Knife and not penife. Yeah.
True.
Exactly. Let's just start putting a P in front of all these words when we spell them.
We got to blame Socrates or something.
The P is silent.
The philosophers, the Greek Latin philosophers.
Who's winning over there so we can know who to add to the Cuban beat?
My team is winning right now. 32-33. Oh God, we got so much time left, and now we're losing.
This is okay. Why does pterodactyl start with the letter P? Originally answered, why does pterodactyl? Because the first part comes from Greek pteron, so which is just pteron, wing, which has a non-silent P before the T. That P has become silent in the English language because English speakers do not typically pronounce the PT combination. So why don't we just take the P out? That's the craziest thing.
Most of the time you let the P out.
Like, yeah, let the P out. Remember how WWE, they got the F out.
That's right.
Now let's start a campaign to get the P out. We should start something like a petition that people can sign to get Webster to take the P out of pterodactyl. That might be like a crowning achievement if we could get that
done.
Who
is Webster and why does he get say over the entire language?
Webster and Miriam, we're talking to you.
Yeah.
Today starts our campaign to garner enough support from English speakers around the world to officially change the spelling of pterodactyl to get rid of that silent P that's there for no reason.
Psychology. It's gotta be a Latin thing. Psychology, same thing.
So oddly enough, the P in psychology doesn't bother me for some reason. I don't know why.
So Tiger Shark is saying that silent letters often come from other languages in which they weren't silent originally.
Yeah, but that's the thing. Like, it's no longer in that language.
But who the hell said psychology?
Oh, yeah, that's a good one, too. Kansas and Arkansas. English's greatest crime. Yeah, I saw this one. She said, it's called Kansas, but then this is Arkansas. She's like, I am confusion.
I am confusion.
Yeah. People, we were in Kansas not too long ago, talking to somebody about Arkansas, and I said Arkansas. They're like, what is that? I was like, that's how it's spelled. S-E-N-T is S-C-E-N-T. So I understand there's spelling differences, but they're pronounced the same way. That makes perfect sense to me. Pterodactyl, get it out of here. That's the that's the old language. You're going to say, we're going to take this part of this word from this other language and put it with this part, and that'll mean the word in the new language, but we don't pronounce that letter combination. Oh, it's fine. Just leave it. That's lazy. If the word muggle is in the English lexicon, it's in the dictionary, and we're still spelling pterodactyl with a P, come on, guys.
Left shoulder zipper is saying, I realize there's both a silent P and H in the word psycho.
Oh, why you do this to me? Oh.
Get that dub.
Oh.
The double.
Oh, eighth? Oh, that's a lot. This is Tyrannosaurus. So you don't understand the Arkansas, Nicole? So Kansas, and then Kansas with an AR in front of it. It would just be Arkansas.
Kansas.
We're not going into the split versus splits debate.
Oh, that's
Tony.
It.
We don't have time for that. It's too much. But legit.
I'm doing hexagon right now.
And you drop to the bottom?
I'm doing your strategy of taking out the middle first. I'm at the very bottom.
Okay.
No one has joined me yet. I'm hoping for the best. There has to be 9 eliminations.
Uh-oh.
This is not looking good.
Uh-oh.
I've only got a couple laps left that I can do.
Uh-oh. He said Creed wrestling is spelled with a silent W. No. Because in the South, we say wrestling anyway, so... We hit a hard W on that.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Breezy's at the end of this. We can't see what's going on, but.
Yeah.
But he might win.
One person eliminated.
One eliminated. Here we go.
8 more to go. 8 more to go. They need to fall straight down. Fall straight down.
Ooh. Come on, Breezy.
Got one more lap left. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Two dead.
Come on. Come on, Breezy.
No, people have joined me. People have joined me.
You got this.
Oh no!
Come on!
He got
come
me.
On!
Damn! He cut me off. He cut me off and stole
Dang
it!
Dang it!
He cut me off and stole it. Ooh, Plum, a former Cuban Pete in the in
Plum's
the mix.
In.
Yep. TTDVs are looking to solidify the Cuban Pete this week.
Oh no!
Zephyr.
Bucks fan says Q has 4 silent letters. That hurts.
Oh.
That hurts. That word is now disgusting to me.
Oh my God! TTV. Is oh two felt at the same time.
Ooh,
Rumble,
so who is it?
Rumble elimination.
So
TTVs.
Who is it? TTVs again.
Up the dub.
TTV, dude. You gotta. Are you not rocking the honor system because
like
you've been
four.
In? You've
That's
been in
like four.
Four games in a row. We got honor system. If you play, then you give everybody a second that hasn't played. We got people in here trying to get in these games. So as good as TTV is.
TTV is good.
If I see TTV in there again, I might have to disqualify from Cuban Pete for not going honor system.
Gotta obey the honor system, dude.
You might have to be like that. You're good.
But you're not that good.
We want everybody to play, though.
Ooh.
But also, congratulations.
How do you say S-W-O-R-D, Creed?
Sword.
Sword?
Sword.
So why don't you say sword?
Because we should take out the W.
Ah, see, now you're picking and choosing. Now there's no consistency. You know?
Why?
Now there's no consistency with them. Now you're just picking and choosing what you want to obey.
How so? Explain the contradiction.
Because going off of your theory here, we should say sword.
No, I'm saying, like, do you say sword?
I say sword.
Yeah, so do I.
I say folks, and you say folks.
I'm saying that it should be pronounced the way that it's spelled. There shouldn't, like, if the letter's in there and it's there's no sound, we should just take it out. So I'm saying that there is a sound in folks.
Because I'm saying sword.
Because it goes in line with what I'm already saying. If we don't say the W, that's fine. We'll take it out. We should take it out.
But we don't.
Yeah, no, but I'm saying that we should if it's not going to make a sound.
Nah, now you're all over the place.
How? It's the same thing I've been saying. Here, ETPCU.
ETP?
CU.
CU. Later.
Yeah. Sword. I'll take
in
sword.
In the parking lot.
Honor has a silent letter too. The H. Get rid of that. Get rid of that H.
Oh, that's true. That's true. That's
honor.
True. See, there's a lot. It's very key in the English language. Honor. Silent letter.
Honor. I really, as much as we should tackle all these words, I'm really, really focused on pterodactyl. That's a big one. I feel like we need to get pterodactyl out of here, and then we can start changing the world.
Pterodactyl is big.
It's a big one.
Doubt. Doubt is another one.
Doubt? Yeah. Yeah, take that B out. Do you pronounce it data or data? It's data. Data are plural.
Ooh, interesting. A lot of people do say data.
Yeah. Brian Carpenter said O-N-E-R for honor doesn't look right. You know what? People don't like change, but then you get used to it.
That's a one-er, dude.
Honor.
One-er.
Honor.
One-er.
So then the H is pronounced there, then. Honor. That's what I'm saying now. It's very honorable to meet you.
Honorary.
Yeah, hard H. Okay, the other stuff can stay, but we need the P out. We need that P out of pterodactyl.
That's if you had to choose one, pterodactyl's the one, huh?
Pterodactyl's definitely the one. It's just, it's making a mockery of us, you know? When kids see that word for the first time and they try to sound it out using all the things that they learned in school, and then they go, wait, what? That doesn't make any sense. I saw somebody get rocked. Ooh, who's touching? Who's grabby hands?
Easy. Ooh. No pushing, no pushing here.
Let me JYD and grab these cakes.
Easy.
Grab them cakes. Ooh, get your little. Is that cowboy trying to grab on me? I see you. I see you, cowboy.
Cowboy got me last time. I think.
See you, Rey Mysterio. I see Asuka. I see that chocobo. Push you. Oh, don't push me. Don't push me. Because I'm close to the edge. Uh oh. I see you. Uh oh. Ooh. Yeah. Oh, I got saved.
Oh, no.
You got dropped? That's what you get trying to take me.
Because I was trying to hold on.
Yeah, see that? Get your filthy hands off me.
Get your hands off me.
Touch me out. Oh no, strawberry. No. I'm in. I'm saved. Ha ha ha.
Why can't I find
clutch.
You? Oh, there you are.
Clutch.
Lots of people
bang, bang. Clutch. Let's go. Ooh, touch. Ooh. Oh, just grabbing him. Get off me. Get your. I see Mick Foley in there. Whoa. Okay. Get off me, you little grubby, little bean hands. You gonna do bean boy? Yeah.
Phrase, that's another one. Phase, yep.
Phase. I can't, it's too many to go through.
There's a lot.
Give me fixed pterodactyl and I'll be fine.
I don't think that'll ever happen.
It might. It might.
That's just how it is.
No, because then that's the status quo. Then we're just giving in to that. No, that doesn't make sense.
That is a pterodactyl.
What happened to you? You used to fight for what you believed in. Don't let the fight die, Breeze.
For what?
Don't do it. Don't let the fight die.
I believe in English language. I won a spelling bee one time.
Did you have to spell pterodactyl?
I didn't, but I'd know that a P goes because it's a silent P.
See, I would have been that kid that knew and spelled it wrong anyway and then argued about it. Made it a big thing.
See, that I believe.
Come to the PTA meeting.
That I 100% believe.
So this makes sense to you guys? This makes sense to you guys? The adults in the room? This makes sense? Yeah. Wow.
Yeah. Good argument.
All day. Nice. Red boys.
What doesn't even exist anymore? Red spelling bees? They should.
Red boys. What, spelling bees don't exist?
I don't know.
How do these kids deal with public humiliation on a big scale?
That's true.
Hey. Oh, perfect. Hey, nice. There we go. Get my one for the team. Hey, one.
Folks.
There we go.
Folks.
Uh-oh. Nope. Dang it. Almost got it. Move this camera. Red boys. I'll work this side. Come on. Stay in your area, peoples. Get the ones for you. Go. Give me some over here, guys.
Yep. Woods did see the new Mean Girls, actually.
I did. It's incredible.
He said he loved it.
My name is Regina George. It's really good. I've been listening to like 3 songs from that soundtrack. Regina's songs are unbelievable. It's Renee Rapp is, I think, her name.
You said it's really the Regina show, huh?
Yeah, very much the Regina show. Everybody in it kills, but it's just like she's like on another level. We need one more or we are not going to qualify. Please give me something. And okay, cool.
Oh, there you go.
Nice. We're good. 1 second. 48, 49. Okay. Ooh.
Lucky.
Okay. He said, that match on Raw last night be bussin', no cap. Ha ha. Ha 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 ha. Oh, I don't.
I love it.
Yeah, the new Mean Girls is so good.
Watching the Hunger Games? Not yet. Creed did. I did not. I need to do a little marathon of the previous ones before I watch it.
Yeah. It's so good. I planned on rewatching all of them, but then the chance came up to just go see it. And so in the car on the way there, watched like the Hunger Game recap on YouTube.
Yep.
And it got me getting me what I needed. Have I seen Ironclaw yet? No. If I disconnect again, I'm going to lose my mind.
Okay. You better not. Okay. You better not.
I haven't got a chance to see Ironclaw yet. I know I gotta be in a specific like state of mind to go see that movie because I know I'm just gonna be bawling the whole time. It's sad, man. But everybody that I've talked to that's seen it said it's awesome. So
I think it's very well done.
Yeah, you saw it?
I didn't, but I heard it was very well done. Ooh, I did not watch the Weird Al biopic yet.
Oh, yeah, that did come out.
There's a Weird Al biopic?
Yeah, and it's Daniel Radcliffe.
Interesting.
Yeah.
No, not Daniel Radcliffe. Elijah Wood.
Elijah Wood, yeah.
Frodo, dude.
That's what I meant.
Frodo, not Harry Potter. Also, Frodo getting up in there. Is he Weird Al?
Yeah.
Whoa, that's cool.
And he's, like, I remember watching the previews and like, oh, this looks awesome.
Interesting. Also, Weird Al's awesome, so that would probably be really cool.
Yeah. Get off me. Hands off. Hands off the merchandise. How do I feel about bussin' being in the dictionary? Bussin' is not the dictionary.
It probably will be, though.
Oh, they said no, it is Daniel Radcliffe.
It's Harry Potter, not
yeah,
Frodo.
Yeah, it's Potter. It's Potter. That's why I was like, am I crazy?
Hufflepuff. Ravenclaw.
Oh, those movies are so good.
You know what's also insane is how long ago they came out.
Oh, yeah. It's a lot of stuff is coming through like that, where it's like things are having their 20th anniversary, and I'm like,
Yep.
No.
Yep. 20th anniversary.
And, oh, big news. Usher doing the Super Bowl halftime show.
Ooh, okay.
And then, going on world tour.
Really?
Hell yeah. I'm going to see him in Atlanta. I'm going to try to see him somewhere overseas. And then somewhere in the different part of the country.
Deacon, I've not watched Double Dragon yet.
Oh, yeah, we need to.
Ooh, Deadpool 3 looks awesome, though. Yeah, that's right.
Can't get me. Can't get me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me.
The 80s was 40 years ago. Don't touch me.
Oh, jeez.
That's nuts, dude.
Yo, it's almost time for Cobra Kai season 6.
Ooh, interesting.
I am running from the law. Don't you dare touch me. Dang it. Oh, they stole my tail.
Got eyes on you.
They stole my tail. Oh, no. Nobody's got a tail.
Sure is always relevant, dude.
Bro, what? Oh, okay. I see you. I see you guys. We see you, yellows and greens.
Oh, cool. Corey Ring said he recently worked a TI concert where he had the Atlanta Symphony play along to his songs.
Oh, overtime, because we need somebody to get over here.
That sounds cool.
Yeah. Is that the Red Bull thing?
I have not seen the TED show. I heard it was good, though.
Dang it. All right.
Yeah, T.I. with the Atlanta Symphony playing along. Pretty good.
They did one of those, Red Bull did one with Metro Boomin. A bunch of songs that he's produced.
Yeah.
I went to the Sonic the Hedgehog Symphony a few weeks ago. That was awesome.
Yes, I've seen What We Do in the Shadows. Movie and TV series, and they're very funny.
I gotta watch this series. Did you watch Our Flag Means Death?
No, never even heard of it.
Wait. Bussin actually got added to the dictionary last year? Bussin and Riz is in the dictionary, but Pterodactyl still has a P.
Yeah.
That's wild.
See, now, I think the English language is devolving as opposed to evolving.
I agree. Especially if we can get the P out of Pterodactyl, then I'll get back on the evolving train.
Bussin made it to the dictionary.
Which would not bother me if we would address words that are currently spelled like trash fires. We don't need this extra P. And Riz just means charisma.
That's right. So it's literally just an abbreviation.
As everyone knows, abbreviation just was added to the dictionary 6 minutes ago.
That's right. I have not seen Twisted Metal yet, but I heard it was good.
Mm-hmm. With the patron saint of the power game. It's a part of it. Okay. 808 in here. Here we go. Brian C. Tavon, Baby Chris, Adib. Bag of Rice. I'm cheering for Bag of Rice. Ooh, Cloud Insect.
Yep.
But Bag of Rice is a great name. Okay. Wood sounds like a scorned pool cleanser obsessed with this pee.
Yep.
Hey, was that ever real? Because you would see in shows like if somebody like peed in the pool, it would turn red or something. It'd
change color, yeah.
Yeah, was that ever real or was it just on TV shows?
I think that was real.
You think so?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Probably like a real chemical you could throw in.
Ouch. Bag of Rice is out. Brian C. out. Tavon out. Baby Chris, about to be out. Adib, looks like it's going to be our winner.
Saltburn is added to my queue, but I have not seen it yet.
Oh, Undertaker. Ooh. Is this Undertaker?
Adib.
Yeah. Best Bean.
Picking up a duel.
Here we go. Bean Boys. Dan Becker said got booted. Yeah, it hurts. It hurts. Okay. So let's jump in a new one. Custom host. Yeah. Show selector. What's something that we haven't messed with? Ooh, I like this. Okay. Hexa ring. Only 16 people can get in. VEYE5.
What is it?
VEYE5.
VEYE5.
See people talking about Saltburn?
Saltburn.
I still don't know what Saltburn is about. I just hear people saying, oh, have you seen Saltburn? No.
Yeah, it's supposed to be good.
Okay. I'll check it out. But don't watch it with your parents. Ah, yikes. Best advice you can give. Okay.
There you go, Anna. There you go.
Let's see.
Glad okay. I made it there.
Just checking. Just making sure we got some new names in here. Okay.
What is Jean-Claude Van Johnson?
What? What? That sounds like something. Okay, this is Hexa-Ring.
Okay, okay. Oh, a ring of it?
Yeah. I'm ready. I'll go watch Saltburn with my dad. Me and my dad just watch these horrible horror movies together.
He's great. Into it too?
Oh, yeah. Super in.
Oh, God.
Yep.
Oh, no.
Yep.
Yep. Oh no, I'm out.
Oh no, I'm out too. Okay.
that happens quick.
I thought the pink was still it. We gotta run that back.
That happens very quickly.
We gotta run that back after this one. One more. So now we know what we're up against.
I don't like that.
Next up is the same thing. We already know. You don't have to tease us.
No, I've never once heard of Jean-Claude Van Johnson.
Jean-Claude plays himself, but Jean-Claude Van Damme is a cover. He's an undercover agent that's been making bad movies in Eastern Europe because that's where he's been stationed.
Oh my God.
Yeah. Tonight it's Cuban eat. All right, let's see. Who's got it? Soda King. My money's on Soda King. Soda King 5-5. Oh, we got Plum in here. First time I've seen Plum. Saga Eclipse. ZK. Okay. We Hakim. Got guns. We saw guns once. Migzy Baloo. Okay, we're down to the pink. Ouch. Ouch. It happens quick.
Happens very quick. Very, very quick.
Is it heard there's a Bad Boys 4 coming out? That is true.
Ooh, interesting.
I think they're filming it in Atlanta.
Go see Martin Lawrence.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to go slide.
Okay, Martin.
What's up, man? Hey.
Hey, man.
Is the car scene on the freeway in Bad Boys 2 or 1?
Oof.
I think it's in 2.
Is it?
I think so. That
I feel like there's a car scene on the highway in every one.
But no, the one where the guy is driving the big truck with the cars on it and he's dropping the cars off. Remember that?
People in the chat will know.
Yeah.
Because I do not. Ooh, new Final Destination. Hell
Soda
yeah.
King. What?
I see Bad Boys 2. Bad Boys 2.
Bad Boys 2? Okay, cool. Yeah, they both have the car. Have a car scene, but this one, on the freeway, dude is dropping cars off of the truck at them. Miguel said, I'm a little behind, but listening to the silent words. That's a long argument that you're not going to get back if you spend the time listening to it.
That's right. Have you seen Martin the TV show? Of course.
What? Yeah. Martin. For some reason, on these YouTube videos that keep getting recommended to me, you know how like in the Botchamania videos, they're like, oh, I'm wrestler A and you're watching Botchamania. These are prefaced with the guy that, do you remember the characters from the show? Bruh Man?
From Martin?
Yeah.
Kinda.
So there's a character, Bruh Man from the fifth floor.
Yep.
He said, I'm Bruh Man from the fifth floor. And he'd hold up a four. And it's that guy saying, oh, I'm Bruh Man, you're watching this. And I'm like, what? What's going on? Oh, dang. My pick was out. Okay, let's see. Brian sees my new pick with the Mankind skin. And the cloud legs. Uh-oh, it's hectic over here. Oh, everybody's close. Ooh. Close.
Oh, there's crew. No, they're not, my God.
Oh, Mankind over here, crushing.
Yep,
got a lot of space, got a lot of room over here to breathe, Mankind does. Okay.
Or Dragon.
Dragon. Mankind in the back. Switch up. Oh, they're both in the middle. Mankind comes over, tries to run house. Uh-oh. How big is this thing?
Well, Andy, I didn't quit
wrestling. Oh, Mankind drop.
I was told I was done wrestling.
Whatever.
Big difference.
What'd they say?
ZK, Andy is saying, it's a shame Tyler Breeze quit wrestling.
Oh.
I didn't quit.
Breeze is still one of the best.
That's right.
Okay, I want to run that one more time.
All right.
I like that one. Yeah, hell yeah. But now we know what's up. Okay, the code is JG87E. Come on.
I'm in.
There we go. JG87E. Let's see. Switch to gray. Okay.
Victoria, yeah, it's happening. It's happening.
Okay, my eyes burn.
JG Wentworth. What was JG Wentworth again?
877 cash now.
Yeah.
Baby Chris, I'm sorry. I gotta boot you out because you played in a couple of games. I'm just gonna give somebody else a chance to jump in.
Ooh, yeah.
No harm, no foul. Just gonna give somebody a chance. Go ahead. Feel free to jump in. Sorry, Breeze Man Breezes. I'm gonna have to kick you. I've seen you in a lot of these games.
Excuse me.
Show starting. Connecting to server. Let's see.
Creed, would you wrestle Lil Bow Wow?
For how much money?
None.
No. What? You never got told?
The what?
That if you are good at doing something, don't do it for free.
Oh, yeah, of course.
So come on. You better get something out of it. Be it monetary, be it later favors, having a minute. I'm dead again. Are you serious?
I immediately got eliminated.
How? I tried to jump and it wouldn't let me jump.
I slid off the side.
We got to run one more time. We gotta run one more time after this.
That's a tough one, dude.
I just don't know why it wouldn't let me jump. We'll run that one more time.
Decon, yeah, that was pretty cool, man.
Oh, man. Have we ever thought about the phrase quit lollygagging around?
Yeah, pretty sure I've said it before.
Yeah. Breeze is a big lollygagger.
I've lollygagged a time or two.
Yeah. Breeze loves a lollygag.
Don't That's right.
All right. So we're going to let them finish this up, and then we're going to play. And we're going to play for real this time.
Wow. Wow. Okay.
We're going to play for real this time. We're just letting everybody get some rounds in.
That's right. That's right.
There you go. Round over. See? No, he said there are certain buttons to put, do push and movements to make you succeed in the game. You did none of those. I did. I was pressing jump.
I don't know. You must not have.
Have we tried to glide like a pterodactyl? All right, let's see. Who's going home with the trophy on this one? I'm more of a dilly-dallier than a lollygagger.
Ooh, that's true. That's true.
Yeah. Okay. We just jumped. Oh, a little pig outfit. Said wee 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 all the way home. Okay.
Oh, it's getting
thin. It's getting thin.
Three already eliminated.
Okay. That's almost it. Ooh. Got an Oscar over here. Got a B Honka. What's his name?
B Honka.
From B Honka. What is this guy? Is it Klingon? Is that what it is from Star Trek?
Yeah, from Star Trek.
Wrinkle forehead.
Yep.
Yeah. I always wondered, like, when they made those designs, whose idea was it to be like, oh, just scrunch their forehead up like a balled up piece of paper and then unroll it.
I mean, it got to be a little different, you know what I mean?
Yeah, that's a specific thing to do to a whole group of people. Okay. My money's on this pig. GFC Gandhi. Make me proud. Oh, you know, this I think this will pop you. You know what I sit down watching today with the boys?
Yeah.
You remember those treadmill races where the guy puts a bunch of like toy cars in the treadmill? Turns the treadmill on and just sees what lasts the longest.
Yeah.
Bro, we're screaming at the top of our lungs watching this. Come on, fire truck! Come on, fire truck!
Of course, of course.
All right. The pig is out. My money's on B-Honka.
B-Honka and Golden Dragon.
B-Honka.
B-Honk. Ooh, B-Honka's almost falling out.
Uh-oh. Come on, B-Honka. Loving WWE premiering very soon. Oh, B-Honka's out. Dang.
That's a couple of dubs for ZK. Okay.
ZK, you can't play in the next one.
Okay. Couple dubs for ZK.
Give the people a chance. Give the people a chance. Let's go. We're going. Look, we're going to run that one one more time. Because I cannot.
We got one more in us here, bud.
I cannot deal with losing that fast.
Yeah, that was rough.
We're losing.
I also do. I like that you lost as soon as I did as well.
You're like, as long as you don't last as longer than I do at this. All right. AXCG5.
I'm in. B-Honk. Okay.
All right. Let's see. AXCG5. Great job, Condizo. Fantastic job. Oh, we're full. Here we go. Let's see. Gun for Hire has been in a couple games. So we're gonna give somebody a chance. Joking has been in a couple of games. So we'll give those. Okay. Just letting some people jump in. Start. We got some good wins today. I think this will be the last game, and then we get the Cuban Pete.
Yep, I'm with you.
Okay.
I'm with you.
And we gotta get to bed.
I'm fading fast here.
Yeah.
ready to pick up a dub though on the way to my pillow.
All right, let's go. Uh-huh. Boom.
God. Oh, God.
Hey, already stayed in longer than before.
Oh, this ain't gonna last long. I'm out.
Come on. Qualified.
I stayed in longer than before, but still out.
What happened? What's happening?
It just goes very fast. Like the little hexes are, there's only like three layers and they all just drop.
Yeah. Everybody's running around on them.
So I tried going in the front and I slipped down the side. So I tried like staying behind, but then they're in front of me, so then they get me.
All right. I'm taking this one. Then we got to get ready for our Cuban Pete.
That's right.
Excuse me. Our Cuban Eat. No pee this week.
Get the pee out.
Yeah, get the pee out. Our Cuban Eat of the week. All right. I see y'all. Oh, wow.
All right. They go away fast, man.
They do.
Well, there he is. I'm watching you. It's tough being at the back like that, though.
Yeah.
Might not be a good spot for you.
Uh-oh. I'm dead ski. I'm dead ski. I fell.
Yeah. See,
I was too far on the edge.
That's what I
thought. Whatever. Whatever, dude. Dang it. So it moves faster than you think.
Very
that's the problem.
That's why.
That's the problem. All right, we get a winner here, and the next one is Cuban Pete, and then we're out. Excuse me, no, Cuban Eat. I keep messing it up.
They call me Cuban Pete. I'm the king of the rumba bits.
Ooh. Is that kind of off topic, but will you ever do a season 2 of the Batman Telltale game? I should at some point.
Ooh, the Telltale game is great.
It is. Okay. Let's see who's going to be. We got Lou, JMNC, Crisano, Soda King, Plum, Clyde. Okay. We got a crew. Sam said, Breeze, what's your worst moment on the road with Corbs?
Like my worst ever moment? I don't know. Worst in what way? He threw a little hissy fit one time. So me and Spears had to stay behind and drive him through a snowstorm for about 7 hours.
What?
We could have left early, but he made a big deal about it. So then I was stubborn and said, that's fine. We'll wait right till the end. Driving a Chrysler 300 through the snow. But I had a Snickers commercial the next day, so I had to make it. Literally, it's like 30 the whole time. Chrysler 300 is horrendous in the snow. We had another time where he threw another hissy fit. So... me and he said he was going to do something, and he's like, oh, I'm not gonna stay, you know, I'm gonna stay with this person or whatever. And we said, Corbs, like, why aren't you stay with us? Like, we already got the hotel, we split it, whatever. So he made a big deal about it. Finally he was like, all right, I'll stay with you guys. So me and Spears left early, we took the beds, and the only thing left was this pull out couch that was like, it would have been okay for like someone who was 5 feet tall, but Corbs clearly not. So we pretended like we were sleeping as he showed up, and then we just heard him like moving this wood and like all this other stuff, and then just swearing under his breath. And we were just laughing our heads off. I was trying so hard not to laugh.
Oh, so mad.
Great time.
All right. Ooh, we got a game over here. No, we don't.
Not anymore.
Wow. Look at that.
Ooh,
A dib.
A dib's got a couple dubs.
Got a couple.
So I feel like we have a couple people in the running here for Cuban Pete.
So check this. We're going to try something, guys, because we got to go. I would love it if I didn't have to reset the room a bunch of times to get this to work.
Yep.
If you guys can work with us, I would very much.
Oh, okay. Yeah,
very much appreciate it. What I would like is for people who today have won a game. They've won, their being was at the forefront, yep, at the end. Yep. We saw them, their name. Only if you have
strictly winners,
won
strictly winners,
a game, join the room. I'm trusting you guys with this.
You can kick them though, can you?
I can, but it's a lot of names.
It's a lot of kicking.
It's a lot of kicking, a lot of names,
don't
a lot of work.
Don't join it unless you have won.
We are a community. I appreciate and love you guys. The Cuban Pete's are gonna join, okay? Princess has the names.
Do not join.
I'm gonna join. I'm gonna put up the lobby code.
That works for everything.
Brees is gonna jump in. Yes. No, Princess, what are you getting paid for? What you're getting paid now, I'll double it. Princess has the names. So when you join, we're going to look through, and then Princess is going to tell me if you're not supposed to be in here. Okay?
I remember the names, too.
There's only eight names. There's only eight. All right. Okay? So there's going to be 10 people total. Me, Breeze, and these eight people.
There you go.
Okay.
What's the code, Ski?
Code is NSLAW.
L-A-W?
Yes. N-S-L-A-W.
N-S-Law. I'm in. Do not join.
Do not join.
Do not join.
I'm gonna look for...
I'm gonna join. Dude, it literally works with anything. And it'll always make me laugh. It's so funny.
Ooh. Prismatic Parade. This looks crazy. Okay.
I see A-Dib, yep. ZK, yep.
Yep.
Pui Hakam, nope, absolutely not. 808, yep. Lil 13U, nope. Gabe, yeah. Nope.
If you've won a game, go ahead and join now. Kem,
Gabe, get out of here.
Kem didn't win, right?
Gabe did not win. Lil 13U did not. Pui Hakam did not. Apex Legend did not. Roman Reigns did.
Apex Legend did not?
Apex Legend did not.
Okay. Boom.
I see so far 1, 2.
Let me see. Hold on.
3 and 4. 4 of the Pui, 8 are currently in.
Out. Lil, out. Lobby left. Lobby was left because the host cleared all players or you were kicked. Maybe I messed up. I thought I was kicking people, the right people. Here we go again.
Kick yourself?
No, I think it... I may have. I probably did. I had to have. That's the only explanation.
Kick Austin Creed out.
That's the only explanation. Okay. 5WHX3. 5WHX3. Only if you have won today. Okay. Princess is on it. Thank you. Okay. Player list. Here we go. Show selector. We're doing that one that I saw.
Pui Hakam.
210.
Out, buddy. Get out, man. Rye Joking Jam. Get out. Tasegi. Get out.
Kicked. Kicked.
A-Dib, I see ya. Roman Reigns, I see ya.
Yep.
ZK, I see ya.
Yep.
808, I see ya. Qua Baby, get out. Narcon, out. So we got 1, 2, boom, 3.
Okay.
4 of 8. No. Yep. 4 of 8. 4 of 8.
Let's see. Lil wasn't in, right?
Lil, out. Out you go.
Yeah. It's crazy to be watching the stream. Clearly, to get the code, but just not hearing the 3-minute.
That's right. That's right.
Yeah, join now if you won a match today.
If you won.
If you won. If you won a match today.
Only if you won.
Siggy, the only people that are in this round are people who have won a match today.
Only if you've won. There should only be 8 people.
Winners, finals.
Princess, who are we missing here? Adib, Roman Reigns, ZK, and 808. We're missing four.
He said, Creed without a beard scares you? Well, get used to it. I'm going to be clean shaven for a while.
That's right. His mama likes it.
He said, if you want, not if you want.
If you want. Yeah. If you want. Oh, yeah. TTV.
Is TTV gone? TTV.
Where you at, TTV? You were dominant. All right.
Okay, so.
Last call here.
In 10, 9.
If you won,
8,
join the game.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
There we go.
Open for everybody. Open for everybody.
Everyone.
Yeah, screw it.
Wow, okay. We got to
go. I'm gonna need the 10.
Just putting all the Cuban Pete's in there, all right.
And yeah, Vicky, I know, but I like this. I like this process of building an honorable society. Rye said, I'm getting in this game.
See, you can join.
Rye said, I'm getting in this game.
Rise in.
Rise.
Mars done.
All right.
Cola man.
Here we go. So we have the champions and the wild cards. There we go. Okay. Boom. Here we go.
Do not join. Do not join.
I'm going to join. All right. Here we go. I got no clue. Hell yeah. Downloading level error. Let's go. Let's go. Fail to download the level. Hell yeah.
That's what we need,
Let's
buddy.
Go.
That's what we need.
Wait,
buddy.
But it's still going.
It's still going.
Okay.
I got it on my end.
You have the level or just the
Prismatic Parade?
Yeah, it just says final round.
That's what I got.
Okay. Mine said the level wouldn't download, but now it still says waiting for players.
Oh, we're going. We're
You're going. Going? You're going?
Yep.
Good Lord. Well, just tell me. I've been successfully disconnected from
the
server.
We're going.
I can't see it. I can't see it. And I'm stuck on this screen now.
I'm going to be Cuban Pete this week.
Bro, this sucks, dude. Why I keep getting kicked?
All over.
I'm the only one getting kicked. We should have just had you streaming it. Tell me who wins.
Coulda.
Tell me who wins.
Oh! Not me. I just got smoked.
Bro, I'm stuck on this waiting for player screen. What are you waiting for? They're gone. They're not coming back.
Are they coming, Cuban Pete? Oh, my God. 3 have qualified. 5 have qualified. Well, I guess technically we'll all qualify. Ooh, I'm in. Cool.
You're in. So I think we just need to do Fall Mountain.
Fall Mountain.
I think I have to exit the game and turn it back on.
You might have to.
This is...
Oh.
All right.
Here. Winner. I won.
Did you?
Anyone who made it to the finish won.
So oh, okay. Everybody won.
All
okay.
of us won.
No, we're loading this game back up. We're doing Fall Mountain, and then we're going to bed.
All right.
It's happening. It's happening. On. People say they were watching the game off your glasses.
That's right.
All right, here we go. Okay, so that wouldn't have worked anyway, had we done it, because everybody qualified and everybody got in.
Everybody would have won.
Okay. Okay.
What's the code, son?
All right. Boom. Here we go. Disconnected. It told me I was disconnected before I even signed in.
What?
I'm creating the lobby though. I think it was just pump faking me just to show me I have power. Okay, where's this Fall Mountain?
Come on, Creed, get it together here.
I just want to do Fall Mountain.
Get it together here, son.
Where is Fall Mountain? Do I just type in Fall Mountain?
Fall Mountain isn't an option.
Fall Mountain's not an option?
No.
What? All right, let's do Classic Knockout and get 10 people. Actually, you know what?
What?
I gotta put the game on one that will max out 10 and then switch it.
There you go.
So I'll do this. The code is 75TGS. Okay. Here we go. 75TGS. And we're doing it. Winners only. Winners final to crown the Cuban Eat of the Week.
I'm ready. I'm ready.
Winners only.
I see Roman Reigns. I see ZK. I see me and you.
Coleman Fox, Coleman Fox.
Is there only 10 people in this one?
For right now, that's what I'm setting it to. Gabe was not a winner, right?
No. Cat out of here. Coleman out of here. Yeah. Narcon out of here. Rye Joking Jam out of here.
Boom. It's winners only first.
808's in. Roman Reigns is
Rye,
in.
Rye
is. UK's in. Quad Baby, out of here. Tribal Master, out of here.
Okay.
Cat, out of here.
Who? Okay, sorry. Quabi out.
Quabi out.
Quabi out. 808's in. Tribal Master,
in.
Out.
Yep.
Neurosonic Prime, in. Out. Gotta listen. Okay, A-Gibbs we got.
Gibbs in.
Me.
In.
You.
Mustang out.
Huh?
We're good right there.
Okay, that's okay, our, now. Now. Now that we're set with the winners in first, now other people can join. Okay. Now we got it. Okay, there we go.
If you get disconnected, I'm going to bed.
Okay, now we're solid. We're good. Now we go. Start the show. Boom. Great. This is Classic Knockout, so I would imagine it's going to take us straight to a finish because there's only 10 of us. There we go. Perfect.
Final
Perfect.
Round. Jump showdown.
Perfect. Oh, here we go.
For the Cuban Pete.
Okay.
Cuban Pete ski on the line.
Okay. Here we go. I'm going to win.
Do not win.
Oh, there's a fan. I don't like the fan.
Do not win.
Okay. Does that fan circle us? The fan... No. The fan does circle us. That sucks. Get away. Oh, there's too many things going on.
There's lots going on.
Ooh, I remember...
That fan? I do not like that fan.
I remember in the good old days when it just spun around, there was no fan. There was only one piece. Oh. This is gonna start moving so fast.
I'm out.
Santa's gone.
The fan got me.
You didn't see it coming? Uh-oh.
I saw it. It freaking got me, man.
Oh, these wobbly pieces are...
Sam, yep, we're friends now.
That.
Sharpie, Ooh. It's close. I'm sinking lower and lower in my chair.
So Sharpie was mad at me.
Why?
That's one of my best friends on this earth. And she was like, we gotta play Fall Guys together. And I just haven't been able to play. And then I was like, when I was like, what do you want to play today? You're like, Fall Guys. I was like, oh, I'm going to get yelled at for this.
There you go.
Okay.
I hope. Were you jumping in here or what?
Oh no! You grabby hand, I was doing just fine. They put their hands on me. They put their grubby little hands on me.
That person doesn't even have an upper body. Official Clyde?
No.
Oh,
that's why they're out.
You would have done better if you had a body. Roman Reigns still in. ZK.
ZK.
Winner is
ZK. That golden dragon. That golden dragon.
Cuban Pete of the week.
Congratulations.
King of the Rumba beat.
You are. They call you Cuban Eat. When you play the maracas, they go chick chicky boom. Chick chicky boom. Chick chicky boom. We're going to bed.
There you go. Congratulations, ZK.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us for Tuesday Night Heat. Make sure you catch us on Battle of the Brands this Thursday, usual. Yeah. Check out what we're doing on socials. Keep you up to date with what kind of things are coming out. We got a bunch of save points planned to get filmed this Rumble weekend.
Rumble weekend.
Ton of stuff. We got stuff coming down the pipe with Breeze and myself, some faces that you know and love. So just keep it locked here for all that information. Breeze, where can they find you on the socials?
Gorgeous 3Ms. Make sure you guys download also the Fanatics Live app because we may or may not be doing things with that coming up. So make sure you follow it and get in on some cool stuff.
Yes. Check me out on socials at Austin Creed Wins on everything. Check our channel socials at Up Up Down Down without the O's. You guys made it this far. You guys are with us every Tuesday. Hit that like button, please help us out. Most importantly, always and forever, keep it tight. Yeah.